Supreme Pharmacy Award winner 2013. How do you think your project was chosen?
I think that it was probably chosen because it had the potential to improve health for consumers. And it had the potential, has the potential, for pharmacy to operate at the top of their scopes of practice. What we did, no other country has been able to do. The UK tried it and couldn't get there. And we did it in a different way. And we had a progressive, pragmatic committee who saw what we were trying to do and supported it. We did it through a team approach. We had the pharmacy organisations involved. We thought through very carefully how we were going to do it to make it as safe as possible. And I think we achieved something really, really amazing for New Zealand consumers and for New Zealand pharmacy.
Great, thank you so much. Alison Van Wyk, why do you think you were chosen as the Supreme Award winners of the Pharmacy 2013 Awards?
I think firstly there were many excellent submissions from the finalists and the runners-up. I think with regards the trimethoprim reclassification, really goes to the research that was done pre, during and post and continues to be done. It was the collaboration that was conducted using experts outside of pharmacy as well as within. And it was a true collaboration to get everybody's opinion and information around their true thoughts around the impact for patient outcomes and consumer information. I think that was sought and feedback that was sought was really important as well. So I think from us it was the overall total holistic approach to managing the reclassification and not just around the chemical entity.